as someone who covers as many sports as you, you do all four major sports. I'm sure you've seen a ton of long games, even longer than last night possibly. What is the longest game that you've covered in your career?
Well, last night was the longest hockey game. I've had a couple of triple overtime games through the years, a Rangers-Capitals game. Marion Gaborik scored in the third overtime. I worked an Anaheim-Chicago game back in 2015 in the Western Conference Final. Marcus Kruger scored in the third overtime for Chicago. Last night was definitely the longest hockey game. It was the sixth longest all time in NHL history, as you guys know. I did work a 20-inning baseball game once back in 2010 between the Mets and Cardinals in St. Louis. But the biggest difference was that game started at 3 o'clock local time. So even though it went close to 7 hours, it ended a little before 10 at night. The game last night went until almost 2 a.m. So this one felt a little longer, even though it was shorter time-wise.